New large study finds the measles, mumps, and rubella vaccine, also known as MMR vaccine, does not increase the risk of autism.
The new study, if we needed it, puts to rest once again that there is no association between measles, measles vaccine, and autism.
The study published in Annals of Internal Medicine looked at all of the children born in Denmark over more than a decade, more than 650,000. It found the MMR vaccine does not trigger autism in children, even those at high risk of developing the disorder. In 2000, measles was declared eliminated, but cases have been rising in recent years. So far this year, 159 cases of measles have been confirmed in 10 states. Researchers stress the importance of getting children vaccinated.
Because children have been withheld from vaccination, the disease has recurred. It's imported from other parts of the world, finds those pockets of susceptible children, and causes illness also among children who are too young to be vaccinated.
For every 1,000 children who get measles, one or two will die from the disease. Measles can also cause serious complications, such as pneumonia and brain swelling. Now, many parents who don't vaccinate their children are depending on what's called herd immunity. If enough people in a population are vaccinated, the germs can't travel as easily from person to person, and the entire community is less likely to get the disease. But the percentage of people who have to be vaccinated is up to 94% for an extremely contagious disease like the measles. And with more people opting out, that's a problem. And in separate little pockets or communities, that number may be much less than 94%, and that's why we're seeing some of that outbreak. Wow.